We're on a break. It's time is about 6 o'clock on day 2. We've been here since 10 o'clock this morning, and as you can see, we're quite sweaty.
The dance has been full on. Like, I've never done anything like this in my life. In Style Express, I don't think even then I didn't sweat as much as I am now. It's ridiculous.
Excessive sweating.
Excessive, I don't know how I'm going to cope. Also, we've got some nice guests. We've got our body murders. Just film a next book. But also, we've got very talented classes out.
Here they come.
But we've got Thomas, whatever you want to call him, who is the most flexible person I've ever met in my life.
What he can do that pussycat Thomas thing.
So we're going to go and do it now. Thomas!
Come in the act.
Hiya.
Thomas is going to do... This is how Thomas sits usually. Tom, will you do the little wise dance for us? What's it called? It's called a till.
Oh, no, yeah.
Go for it. What we call talent here, Joseph.
Yeah.
Are you the presenters now?
Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. We're the presenters of the Joseph Massive.
That's what it's called now, apparently.
We're going back to rehearsals now, so we better go. See you later.
Bye. Stay around and watch us do some dancing.
Come on!